I flew L5. Good morning.
What was your favorite story? What about that story that you told me one time about the cave with the photographer? Can you tell me that story real quickly?
Yeah. There was a big tomb that the Marines wanted to investigate. They wanted some pictures. So, in order to get some pictures, I went up about 1,000 feet and told the Marine photographer. He wasn't moving. He went on by. He said he had a trip.
Well, tell us where you're from and why you came out here.
Well, I live in Houston. I came out last year.
Liaison Squadron Bluebonnet Picnic.
I have, and that's really nice.
Thank you.